गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू बैक टू द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ माई वीडियो। नाउ टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट यूजफुल माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स। टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट यूजफुल माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स। सो माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर यूजफुल टू अस इन मेनी वेज। दिस माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स दे आर वेरी यूजफुल टू अस बट इन डिफरेंट वेज। फर्स्ट वॉट, इंक्रीजिंग सॉयल फर्टिलिटी। फर्स्ट इज increasing the soil fertility. Now bacteria and fungi, what they do? They decompose dead material into the soil. This bacteria and fungi, they decompose the dead materials into the soil and make the soil fertile Second is, some bacteria and fungi are there that helps in nitrogen fixation. Some bacteria are there that helps in nitrogen fixation that is present in the root nodules. This nitrogen fixation is present in the root nodules of legume plant. Example, rhizobium. Now third one, converting nitrogen into nitrates. This process is called nitrogen fixation. Now in details we will be discussing about nitrogen fixation. So the amount of nitrogen, as we all know, in the atmosphere, the amount of nitrogen is 78%. These contain what? Proteins and nucleic acid. Plants can use nitrogen only in the form of nitrate or ammonia. This plant can only use nitrogen in the form of nitrate or ammonia. Some bacteria converts atmospheric nitrogen to ammonia. This conversion of ammonia, into nitrates and nitrates into nitrates, this process is called nitrification. So what is nitrification? Conversion of ammonia into nitrates and again from nitrates to nitrates. This entire process is called nitrification. And the bacteria that is involved in this process is called nitrifying bacteria. The bacteria that is involved in this nitrification is called nitrifying bacteria or nitrifers. They are called nitrifying bacteria or nitrifers. The entire process is called nitrogen cycle. Now we will be discussing about nitrogen cycle. So as we have read that nitrifying bacteria, what it does? It fixes atmospheric nitrogen into soil. atmospheric nitrogen into the soil in the form of nitrates. In the form of nitrates. Now these during lightning, small amount of nitrogen and oxygen. During lightning, small amount of nitrogen and oxygen. What they do? They combine with each other. They combine with each other to form what? Nitrogen oxides. Nitrogen and oxygen combine with each other to form nitrogen oxides. These oxides then react with water. These oxides then react with water. When these oxides, nitrogen oxide, react with water, it forms dilute nitric acid. It forms dilute nitric acid. Now, so these nitric oxide react with water to form dilute nitric acid. Again, these nitric acid, what it does? It react with minerals. This nitric acid, what it does? It reacts with minerals that is present in the soil. This nitric acid react with minerals that is present in the soil to form what? To form nitrates. Now this, the process of breaking down of nitrogen compound. The process of breaking down of nitrogen compounds like proteins and nucleic acid. Then it forms ammonia. And this process is known as aminification. This process is known as aminification. Now the process of converting free nitrogen. The process of converting free nitrogen by denitrifying bacteria. The process of converting free nitrogen by denitrifying bacteria is called denitrification. This entire process is called denitrification. And the entire process that circulation of nitrogen between what? Atmosphere, then again back to soil, then again it gets to the plant and then to the animals. This entire process is called nitrogen cycle. The entire process is called nitrogen cycle.